Hello, everyone. My name is Alexander Hernandez, and I am the only truly independent out of the field of 18 candidates here, meaning I've already put the district before Nancy Pelosi and Paul Ryan, and I mean it. I ran on a People First platform, but I'm glad to see there's bipartisanship happening with both Mr. Gray and John here trying to buy the election. We're doing it a little different, and our People First platform does that. We make sure that we focus on the economy first and foremost. And how do we do that? We invest in people through infrastructure and education. Infrastructure for jobs now, education for growth into the future. We follow what President Dwight D. Eisenhower did with the interstate system. We have poisoned waterway systems, roads, bridges that all need upgrading, and that's a lot of jobs. We put people to work right now. Second point, we look at our veterans and we give them a raise. And how are we gonna pay for it? Cutting the waste at the Pentagon. Over $6.5 trillion has been lost over there over the past 10 years, and Congress has not lifted a finger. If I go to Congress, I will make sure we start finding that money and we hold people accountable. Congress should check the purse, and I will make sure we do it. And then finally, healthcare. Healthcare's been in the news lately. The thing is, the partisans won't tell you is they're not gonna go after the real problem. It's just band-aid solutions and kicking the can down the road. Both failures of plans, the ACA was a failure, it's Heritage Foundation's plan. Our plan focuses on the people. Right now, today, we can repeal and replace Obamacare with HR 676. It's in Congress right now, it's been introduced. We pass that, repeal, replace, we lift the burden off of small businesses from providing health care, stimulate the economy, and boost, and it helps everyone. YourVoteGeorgia.com is my website, and I hope I can count on y'all's support. Thank you.
Alexander Hernandez, first one to start heating things up. Thank you for that.